in? I don't believe it. Activating now. Get to the kiosk. Timing's a factor here. Maybe teleshift? Don't worry. Teleshifting is very safe. But I don't have to tell you that, right? Who doesn't use teleshifting these days? Relax. It's still your molecules that show up on the other side. Mostly. Sir, not good. We're down. There might be a manual override somewhere. See if you can find it quickly. They've probably learned to not leave their servers vulnerable since the last time. I think I've located it. Next to the window, the Eden logo. You see it? Can you see the spinning E? That's it. Right there. The Eden Corp logo. Override switch should be over there. I can see it through your optics. Come on now. There we go. Flip the switch. Take a look at that view. I'd say it was incredible, if it weren't such bullshit. Eden assholes looking down on the rest of us. Job. Let there be light. We're trying to find out about Eden Corp employees that go missing. The promotion process, remember? These people volunteer and are never heard from again. Don't tell me these assholes aren't up to something. Get back to the kiosk. I'll place a beacon there to make teleshifting to it easier. Just aim at the kiosk to teleshift.
Greetings. My name is Simon. I will be your concierge during your visit to Eden Corp.
Ah, it's a damn tour guide.
Please allow us to sign you in by using the hand scanner. We are thrilled to welcome our platinum investors to tour our facilities.
Okay, do it.
I am currently awaiting identification. Please place your hand on the scanner.
Put your hand on the scanner. I'll run a...
Oh my.
Greetings.
Greetings. I am... That was odd. Welcome to our good friend.
Executive_01.
It is so lovely to have you back at our facilities. How are the kids?
It worked. Couldn't get rid of the helper monkey, though. You'll just have to deal with him.
Would you be interested in participating in a number of our latest technology demonstrations?
Go ahead. You should be safe as long as you're here. We've got to get you trained up before we get to the bottom of these disappearances anyway.
Excellent choice. I would be thrilled to show you the latest advancements in robotic combat. Please go to the demonstration zone to begin. Well, let's get started, shall we? I see you admiring Eden Corp's Prismagram technology. Our Prismagrams display many forms of data, and are fully interactive. We are currently running a bulk discount on these if you are interested.
My God, he'll try to sell you anything.
Please select a demo from the list.
It's probably best to start with the pistol.
Excellent choice. This one is one of our most popular firearms. As you may have noticed, I have taken the liberty of attaching the pistol to your hip.
The Reforged Slug Driver by Eden Corp, or simply, the Crusader.
Oh, brother.
Features a phase flux discharge array and fires a 12mm gravity jacket lid.
You may replenish ammunition with the magazine located on your other hip. The Eden Corp modularized simulation environment can actualize nearly anything. We find that it is the safest way to demonstrate Eden Corp's technology.
Not sure I like the sound of that. All right, let's see what you got.
To reiterate, this is a hypothetical demonstration. Eden Corp's most lovable companions would never be used in such a fashion.
No headshot? Nice shot.
Excellent shooting. You learn faster than most executives I have met. Perhaps I'm becoming a better teacher. Because you are so adept, I will tell you about the Bullet Storm mode. For a nominal fee, the Crusader can be upgraded to fire fully automatically.
The options, that's how they get you.
That concludes this product demonstration. Please consult the menu for more options. Here at Eden Corp, we are at the cutting edge of specialty personal defense weapons. Aim outward and activate it. This product isn't...
You are gazing upon the Eden Corp flashlight, an engineering marvel co-developed by our friends at Stratodyne Propulsion Systems. The flashlight has an advanced harmonizing Huygens wave dynamic effector grind.
You will be pleased to hear that we accept all major credit cards.
Good grief.
Thank you. than anyone I've yet encountered.
I've removed your blade.
What happened
now
to
let's see what you can do with those fists.
Well, is it awkward? I am so sorry. That wasn't supposed to happen. It appears that the demonstration is not configured correctly. Your attempt to resolve.
Nice hustle. But unarmed combat is just as much about defense as it is offense. I want you to physically dodge the attacks of this next pair of paperweights before shutting them down.
Sorry. This has never happened before. Oh my. This is embarrassing. I'm not sure how to do the demonstration.
Perfect. Very nice.
Again, my sincerest apologies. I hope this does not affect your relationship with Eden Corp. I am sure we can work out an extra special price on the Flashblade. Excellent choice. The shotgun is a favorite among executives. For larger firearms such as this, Eden Corp recommends the use of two hands.
The Tachymetric Dram Atomizer, or Dominator Shotgun, is an exceptionally well-designed product. It features a ready-to-feed linear breech assembly system that helps its handler deal with extreme cases of adversity.
Good grief.
Why don't you try shooting these helpless drones? It is important to note that Eden Corp would never weaponize a drone. Our drones are exclusively used for humanitarian purposes.
Oh, of course.
Excellent shooting. There's nothing more satisfying than pumping a shotgun. Or so I've been programmed to believe. The Dominator is a wonderful option for home defense. That concludes this demonstration. If you would like to continue, please select the next demonstration from the menu. Instructions are on the interface, but I have confidence that you are capable of pulling a string.
Lovingly known as Viper Strike, the Eden Corp combat bow is a light bolt accelerator that fires charged, long-range, pulse-interlaced, chef-sleeve ballistics.
Yes, exactly the correct technique. Keep at it.
I know what you're thinking, but a good bow never goes out of style.
I must admit that I do not quite understand the appeal.
Take your time and aim. This isn't like the rest of the arsenal from the past.
However, it is high. You are affected by a more affluent clientele.
Probably so they can hunt poor people for sport.
I happen to know for a fact that's true in many cases. It would appear that you are a modern-day William Tell. We're ready to end the demonstration. Destroy the drone cowering in the top corner.
You're in. I don't believe it. Activating now.
Hello, my name is Simon. It is my distinct pleasure to introduce you to your exciting new investment at Eden Corp. At Eden Corp, we seek only the brightest minds.
Yeah, and those people are never seen again.
A corporate executive will take from here.
The hard point. Extract the data.
Any minute now. They should be right along.
That's the extractor on the console. Eden uses them for short-term data transfer. Not just anyone is allowed to use them. But you're a high-ranking executive, remember?
I'm not sure why there isn't already someone here. This is quite unusual.
Let's find out what Eden Corp is up to.
What's going on with that? I'm not sure you should do that.
Nice job. The data's downloading. Don't worry. I'm blocking their defense systems.
Security breach detected. Countermeasures engaged.
I guess not all of them. Damn, hold on. Okay, I'll activate your weapons. Hold on. Damn it, there's a firewall. This is gonna take a second.
Oh my. Whatever this is about, I'm sure that everything will be fine. We have excellent security. Gosh.
Almost there.
There is it!
Nice work, got your weapons. Damn, hold on. Very nice.
Activating auxiliary countermeasures.
Traumatic. It appears that they are trying to kill you. This is terribly embarrassing.
Aren't those automobiles synthetics? Those are consumer models. They're not supposed to be combat ready.
You are not authorized to use this terminal, but considering the circumstances, suppose I can put in a good word.
Get ready!
Yikes!
Damn, hold on! Getting you some power.
See you, cover.
Great, they have guns.
We're coming for you. Submit to the information.
Drop
I'm awfully sorry about this. This is not the kind of reception I'd expect from Eden Corp. Intruder or not, this is acceptable.
Here we go. Ah! Damn it, I've lost control.
Shutting down.
These things are heavily armed. Brace yourself.
Since I started working here. Does that seem right to you? Top of my class, I had
a... I think you're clear.
Ah!
Shit, no! I've lost access. My god, they have played!
Security breach. Deactivating non-essential systems.
get out of here. Better than this place. Job market's a little scary right now for AI, though. I have this friend who left his job without having another lined up. Now he's stuck, you know? Because no one wants to hire you if you're unemployed.
Eden is going down for this.
Why?
Oh, perfect.
Unplanned facility discovery activated. Always remember, a safe robot is an Eden robot.
What is Eden
Corp?
For peace of mind, choose Eden Corp.
Do not hesitate to contact our investor relations department.
We're getting out of here.
If there is any way that I may be of service, please do not hesitate to ask. It has been my pleasure to make your acquaintance. Please take me with you.
Let's go home.
Oh, great. So I've actually got quite a lot of stuff. You know what? It's fine. Never mind.